assessment of Fishtails impressed upon us the importance of return on investment of stakeholders and how important it was that this ROI was easy to understand and communicate. Brad Warren of Ocean Watch explained to us his Master Fisherman's accreditation process and how he felt our strategy could extend the communication of that project to the end consumer. Both Brad and John discussed with us the effectiveness of using QR codes in their experience. Brian Skepper of the Sydney Fish Market emphasized that the importance of our strategy and indicated the Sydney Fish Markets had been investigating a similar strategy to what we were describing. We attended monthly seafood CRC workshops detailing its whole of seafood industry, marketing strategy, and framework. We gathered a range of feedback from stakeholders, retailers, restaurants, fishermen, and consumers on what they thought was a successful approach in promoting seafood in Australia. Our research results were electronic devices such as iPads are impractical, expensive, and interrupted the meal. Placemats would lure beyond the meal and will not be retained. Posters will not be relevant to the use in a restaurant setting and aren't portable. Business cards and postcards format provided a clear deliverable. It's inexpensive and non-intrusive to the retail or dining environment. Our final decisions, we decided to use business cards and postcards. The four species were selected. These were Spencer Gulf prawns, New Zealand snapper, Torres Strait tropical rock lobster, and abalone. We agreed to focus on two species, New Zealand snapper and Spencer Gulf prawns. The information on the cards would briefly describe the product, some of the benefits, and where the product was from, but ultimately be designed to attract consumers through the video and content being hosted on a website. We agreed to use QR codes and a URL as a method of connection. Other options of connecting consumers to Fish Stories may be possible, but we're not available to connect the strategy group within the set time frames. I would now like to hand you over to Chloe.